Like, listen, never pay for a girl. When you go out to, alright, my girl, this is life lesson. When you go out on a date with a girl, who pays? Yeah.
Who pays? I would pay.
Who pays? No, no. You see, okay. Oh my god, because you have it wrong. She pays for all. She pays for all on the first date. Because if she pays for all, that means what? That means what? She's into you, right?
Are you
if,
fucking if you, dumb? Let me.
Are you fucking stupid?
Let me.
If you pay, oh, you're like, oh my god, he's such a nice guy. He paid for me. He's fucking rich. No.
Let me tell you a story, and this happened to a friend yesterday that I won't mention the name. But when you, if a girl knows you've got money and she offers to pay the first fucking meal, she's obviously just trying to make you think that she don't care about your bread. She fucking cares about your bread. That makes it even more obvious.
Or she likes you a lot, or she
no,
because she doesn't want you to think that she's using you for your bread. No, you're gonna have to speak a day with her.
If a girl pays your shit the first time, and if you keep saying no, I'll pay, and then she's like, no, let me pay. She's just trying to make you think she don't care about the money, bro. It's so obvious.
Oh, you have it wrong. You have these bitches wrong.
But if a girl says, oh, thank you so much for paying. Next time, you know, I don't mind going 50-50, or, you know, I don't mind paying for the next time. Then you're getting somewhere. Not the first time, though.
Bro, you're overthinking it, Mario.
So you're saying you're paying for the whole fucking meal?
A $50 meal, I don't really care.
What? Bro, make your pay. That's cheap. Make your pay.
Hold up.
Click's acting like he's... Kinex is acting like he's ever done that, but every time he's been in that situation, he'd be like, nah, I got the bill. Don't even worry about it.
That's true, to be honest.
And Clix is acting like some alpha male and he only makes the girl pay for the bill, but that's never happened.